compatible with settings. This would be our dressage harness. It's sort of, you know, spit and polish. We use it just for that phase. These are neck collars that go around the horse's neck. That's traditionally, you know, horses that work in the field and things like that. It seems to give the horse a little bit more freedom in the shoulder. It's really important, though, that the neck collars fit them perfectly. I'm really proud of this harness. It's modeled after an old French harness. It was built by David Friedman in Toronto, Canada, before my first World Equestrian Games in 2002. So this is the cross-country harness, again, built by David Friedman. We have worked, you know, for probably the better part of 10 years trying to put together a cross-country harness that we feel like is the best fit so the horses can, you know, be at their best. And so we use this harness in the marathon phase and in the cones driving. Historically, people used to use their dressage harness in the cones driving, but we've gone to using this because this is what we train with all the time.